I'm here at Hard Rock Hell with Steve Summers of Pretty Boy Floyd. Steve, how you doing?
Awesome. Great.
Are you looking forward to playing?
Always. All the time, but especially Hard Rock Hell.
Well,
yes.
You got an award last time you played here, Best International Act. And I mean, all the people that play Hard Rock Hell, I mean, but I was there, I was at that show, and you were absolutely fantastic. So we are expecting a lot tonight. No pressure or anything like that.
Yeah, we talked about that today. We have to beat that somehow.
The quote from Johnny was that you blew everyone off stage.
Really? Well, we're going to top that tonight.
Well, yeah. I mean, Ingwe is after you, so what do you reckon?
We'll be the second best tonight.
That's so nice. Oh, he's such a nice guy. You know what? I spoke to Ingwe earlier. He's such a nice guy, too. Everyone
right.
is so nice. I mean, it's just really lovely. This is an absolutely fantastic festival. And Pretty Boy Floyd have the best party feel-good songs as well, I think. And, you know, I think they're timeless boy-girl songs as well. You know, it's things that everyone can relate to.
Yes.
And I wanted to mention, you've got some new members. Can you tell us about your new members and stuff so people know what to expect?
Oh, okay. Well, we've had Nick Mason on the drums. He's been with us for a few years. So he's still kind of new. Then we have Dizzy on guitar. And we have Dietrich on the bass.
Okay. Now, I've got to say, the image of Pretty Boy Floyd is so strong. And that's what people want. I mean, you know, bands like Midnight Devils, you know, just were just fantastic earlier. And they're touring with you at the moment.
Right.
And, you know, both bands have got absolutely amazing images. I mean, what did Lemmy say? Lemmy said, you don't want to see the guy next door. You want to see a being from another planet on stage. That is what people want to see. And I think that's what Pretty Boy Floyd delivered. Before he died, he did.
Kurt Cobain said that.
I think, no, it was Lemmy.
I'm just kidding.
It was Lemmy, yeah. I think I'm quite good on my Lemmy quotes.
Just kidding.
And but, you know, I think Pretty Boy Floyd deliver that in spades.
Of course
so
we do.
That's absolutely fantastic.
What 80s band still does that? Kind of.
Ooh. You know, you're putting me on a spot,
okay,
really.
Okay, yeah, we
you're
don't
want to.
Right,
spot.
Right, okay.
Yeah.
Well, I'll just say it, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, the problem is, a lot of them, you know, they don't bring the image like you do. I mean, if you're going to do the 80s Sunset Strip, you've got to bring the image.
Yeah. And
I
we
think,
love doing
I think
that.
That's really important. But that's not to take away from the music. I mean, when these guys get on stage, everybody sings. Everybody knows the words. And they absolutely love the songs they still play.
Of
like
course.
That first album to death. And also, the latest album, Public Enemies, 2017. That was also classic Pretty Boy Floyd as well.
Oh, definitely.
You know,
definitely.
I mean, it was timeless. And it was like a seamless kind
of that was a lot of songs that we had before and this and that, so it was a combination of stuff.
I mean, people would want to know, I mean, are you guys going to go into the studio anytime soon? Will there be another album at all?
Eventually. Now we're just concentrate on touring.
Okay, and you're bedding the new members in as well, you know, so it takes a while to get you're already like a gang, but it's a while to gel together and
it's fresh and we're just doing as much touring as we could.
Okay. All right. What's next for the band?
Just a lot of touring. That's what we're doing right now. I mean, we're getting a lot of offers and we're already booking all of next year. So as of right now, with this lineup and stuff, just touring.
Okay. And you are on my list. We want you back at Hard Rock Hell again. And you haven't even played this one yet. And I'm thinking about pulling you back.
Yeah, we hope to play every year. We love this place. A few festivals that won't have us, but this is the great one.
Yeah, absolutely.
Loves to have us.
You know, and he misbehaves and he gets away with it because he is Steve Summers of Pretty Boy Floyd.
Oh, that was that years ago. Or last year?
No, I think you were pretty good last year. But I think something about the year before, you were told off for like feeding the crowd alcohol or something.
Oh, that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't worry, I was not gonna give the X-rated ones.
I thought it was a buffet or something. Yeah. I mean, they got a drink, right?
Yeah, absolutely. Well, I think probably they wanted them to buy drinks at the bar, though,
so they didn't
want you to give it away.
Yeah.
Are you going to be
doing
anything like that tonight?
No.
Okay, playing it straight. Tell you what, straight, this band are already over the top fantastic. Don't miss them, Pretty Boy Floyd. Thank you, Steve.
Thank you, Dawn, as always.